guys, how are you doing? How is your Italian progressing? Now, today we're going to talk about Andare plus prepositions. So, this is the time of Andare chart, right? Andare plus preposition is our Andare chart. And so, I have drawn three vertical lines, which means four different columns. And here we have, the first one is a singular country and big islands. The second one is plural countries. The third one is plural groups of islands. And then the fourth one would be small islands, cities, city-states, and small countries. Let's, guys, start from singular countries and big islands. Singular countries, I just mean regular countries that are singular. How do I know which countries are singular and which countries are plural? This is very simple. In English, guys, if a country is plural, you would put the blah blah blah, right? And therefore, singular countries are countries that do not have the in English. Now, we have that and big islands. So, big islands, this is a bit different. But I have some examples here for you that hopefully will clarify the situation. So, guys, for singular countries and big islands, we do put in, okay? In the preposition in without anything else. So, we'll have in Sicilia, in Gran Bretagna, in Polonia, in Portogallo, okay? And I could carry on, and I could say in Germania, Germany, I could say in Spagna, Spain, I could say in Russia, Russia, I could say in Ukraine, alright? I could say in Canada, I could say in Venezuela, in Argentina, in Brazil, etc. You get the idea. Alright, and big islands, here we have Gran Bretagna and Sicilia. I'm sure that I could make other examples, such as in Jamaica, alright, and so on and so forth. So, guys, also, we would have, with the words Repubblica and with the words Regno, meaning Republic and Kingdom, we would have to use the article. So, Repubblica, being this feminine, would be La Repubblica. So, I must say, Nella Repubblica Ceca, for instance. Or, Nella Repubblica Slovacca. And then, in plus il, which is Nel, and it would be something like Nel Regno Unito. So, Nella Repubblica Ceca and Nel Regno Unito. Plural countries. Plural countries, we have in plus e, which is ne, or in plus li, which is neli. This is the easiest one, because basically we only have three plural countries in the world, unless I'm missing something, you know, but in general I think that we only have three plural countries, and that is always nei Paesi Bassi, negli Stati Uniti, negli Emirati. I could simply say negli Emirati, I do not need to say negli Emirati Arabi Uniti. Plural countries are always masculine. You see that because of the use of the article I and li, always, always a masculine. So it's either nei or negli. Here is negli Stati Uniti because S plus consonant, and here is negli Emirati because Emirati starts off with a vowel. Third column, guys, plural groups of islands. So this one is islands that are plural, right? So we have nelle, in plus la, which becomes nelle, and I say nelle isole vergini, nelle Seychelles, nelle isole Cayman, or simply nelle Cayman. And last one is nelle Barbados. It's just the last one in my examples. I could have nelle Filippine, so on and so forth. But in my example, nelle Barbados. Barbados is pretty much an exception, and we do consider it plural, guys. That is why it is highlighted or underscored like that. Okay, so nelle Barbados. And then let's go to the last category. The last category is small islands, cities, city-states, and small countries. Actually, let me put the S here. City-states and small countries. And for this ones, we do use A. So, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Malta, a Creta, a Cipro, a Rodi, a Singapore. So all of these are like small islands, right? Potentially here I could add another one, that is Aruba, just to make you realize that I would say Aruba, all right? But I'll say in Jamaica, okay? And then Ha, Hong Kong, Singapore, which is a Singapore in Italiano, all of that would require a. So in other words, guys, when we use andare, but potentially also when we use vivere, when we use abitare, when we use arrivare, right? When we use possibly restare and rimanere. So with many other verbs, some of which you know, some of which you don't know yet, we will have this chart applied, okay? So again, in followed by singular countries or islands, big islands. Nei or negli followed by plural countries. Nelle followed by plural groups of islands. And then a followed by small islands, cities, city-states and small countries. Hopefully, guys, that clarifies everything.